Hey guys, welcome back, and yeah, I've got to reform my parties now. Is it respond? It is. You try and find them, are they over here? They are. Still, Lord of Phantasmas, not a foe to be underestimated. Okay. Do I have to speak to all of them, I wonder? So I don't actually know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. It's implying I should go back here. All you do is set ingredients. There's light here. Okay. It's not doing anything here, so let's go back to the group. They don't let me do anything, I'm going to go back to the third plane again. Third plane it is. So, Kevin. A magic user. We need a tank. Chloe goes down here. I'm going to pen Joshua with Chloe, which means
Understood.
Now, this party seems the weakest because I've got those two in it. That's probably the best idea. I know I didn't buy any new items, but that's fine for now. Oh! He's reacting to us. This will be an interesting challenge. Well, now all I have to do is head through the doors. Ready to go, Ries? I am. Kevin? What's up? Oh, I get it. Gonna feel a little lonely, wrap me to couple up against? Not a chance. It's nothing, just let me get this over with. Alright, time to make our way through this plane. Right! That's interesting. Let's go with the Golden Road. Here we go again. Ah! The motability is still attached, apparently. Hammer dwarves. Okay. Vital cannon. That's not good. There we are. Best person of his team. Oh, that takes care of them. Just what were they? They weren't ordinary monsters, at least. They reminded me of prank-loving gremlins. Perhaps they actually were. It's possible. First skeletons, then armored knights, and ghosts, and now gremlins. So let's have a quick double check of our... There we are. Normally we can only got our own abilities here. Mula has Tia, Yuli has Tia. You and anyone with Batman and Tia. Interesting, Kevin has Haze, which is useful to know. Well, we can see where the treasure is based on here. We could also change our support to any of these. Reese is probably the best one to have at this lot. You are slime lump, everything else is wind fairies. Our attack orders. Our mortal punishment on that loss. Let's end this. Thankfully. Oh, I hate it when it makes me that much, because EP all goes away. Not bad. Bloody hell, look at the size of that Sepif bar. Actually, Yulia doesn't use that much separate, so that's fine. Healing, tear bomb. How close are you to leveling? Quite close. Very close. Very close. Very close. Okay. We're quite close to leveling, so that's fine. I'm not going to bother with too much healing for now. Attack orders. I have a chest as well, which is nice, which has a 2-orb arm and is... Chest appreciates your concern, but it's doing okay. Grimoire first. That's a newer bugger, so I'm trying to get rid of you. Craft, got some level ups. You're a big one, what are you? You are a ghastly gene. This is to wind again. Attack orders, why not? Craft. And Gale. And more attacking. And we also level up, which means I should now be back up to full everywhere. Chest, a red chest with tiger heart in it. No, we aren't. My place is mine. I can do whatever I want with it. What I want is to wash my hands of a thing for good. He swallowed another healthy chunk of lamb and clack went his knife. Much higher the attack. You now have no arts defense, well done mate. All I'm going to do is tactics, character position. The reason I'm doing that is so that I can make better use of his ability to give them all CP. Did you know? Halley, from Gambler Jack's name, was originally translated as Haru. It turned out the official Japanese spelling wasn't that, but Halley. Amar Spiritus. And I say we keep it, she said. The stiff tone implied that any plan dared present would be, to put it delicately, stupid. Think all the history of banding. 50 years. Kumo no Tachi. Please do not take that permission. Thank you. Okay. I think it's getting a bit stronger. Look at our map here, we've got to go around here. Craft. Sacrifice arrow. Can't quite do it yet, that's annoyingly. Nice. Was the sword of Ben. Tactics. That's how you see this one. For the sake of my master. Oh, shooty. There is nothing my sword cannot cut. Well, it's quite powerful, that sword, you know. I do wonder what's up this way. Same thing, that was probably going to be an enemy or a door. Probably a door, actually. Yep, you have a door. We have a star door. Brings me a man who talks with his fists. No more chests. We have a 1000 mirror. Congratulations, this girl. More serif. Looking to avoid inside an empty chest, you start questioning the nature of life itself. Pair living plus. Can you spare us a tier bar or two for us these hinges? Defense, agility, movement, prevent seal. Why not? And this should lead us to a chest and a teleport. With a white bracelet in it. You open the lid, a piercing scream fills the air. You quickly shove the lid and walk away. Art, move, prevent, blind. Don't really need the art, but... Loads of chats here. Panacuria bomb. 10,000 years will give you such a quick of a neck. Shining palm. Wait, that's a lie. I could promise more treasure. Prevent death blows. I think that's worth having. You're a trap. What the? What's this doing here? What's wrong, Kevin? I was just impressed with how nice this bogan is. You have to get some good use out of this baby. Someone scoffed up on him in Jubilee's name. His wife always had a habit of biting her lip before paying the ace in the hole. Guy agrees. You bet your 50 mil of an item still in the inventory during the final battle. Lots of movement there, Rose. Maintain more sepith, and if some of your chests were filled to a brim of food, it still wouldn't be enough to satisfy Reese. And hey, we have a restore point. Would be a shop and such as well. Damascus sword. Definitely having a new sword for you. And equip. Sell items. Crip. Quartz, let's check that's quartz. That petrify HP. Mind. Attack free. Definitely at least one of those. And some HP ones. Augment. Mulo definitely gets the 8 attack up. Kieran needs a mind up. That's better. I'm also going to give him a HP 1. Defense 3, always useful to have. Hit 3, AP 3. You definitely need defense 3. I'm actually going to give you death blow instead of that. And impede, why not? Concise quartz. One last thing. Augment. More actions. And quick restore. This was a long episode. Join me next one and continue down the golden road. Until then, bye-bye.